Hello there, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. My name is MVNG, and this is Hellblade, Senua Sacrifice. We already did two of the trials for the sword.
It's just that game for you. You never know which way it's going to go.
But, still have a couple of more to do. Did I already get this?
Sigmund's sister trades ships with a sorceress.
Oh, yeah, I did, actually.
And in disguise, she lies with her own brother. She gives birth to a son named Sinfjotli.
So, here we go.
After a time, she sends him to the forest to Sigmund. He tests the boy. I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Jeez.
Where are we? I don't like it. This place feels... It doesn't
what
feel
is
right.
This place?
This place feels... It's... creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong. It feels strange. This has to be wrong. There he is. Didius.
The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
Where's it gone? Keep going.
How do you find it?
There's a bridge there, but...
It's just a trial.
It's just another test.
You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
Then you will succeed.
He's so close.
Just one little test to do.
You can almost reach him.
You can almost see him.
Okay. Get in the water, I guess.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
The stench of rot.
Oh.
She can almost taste it. Do you smell it?
I don't know about that.
Don't worry, not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. But the water... She could taste the rot.
Oh, Frank.
But no one else could. She knew something was wrong, something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough... As the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
Get to the house. Get to the house and finish this trial.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get in.
Oh, I don't want to do. Okay, there's a ladder there.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the dead, because there will be death in that house.
Okay. Okay, I can't do anything with that. Okay. Hmm. that spot was super glowy. I'm supposed to look at this to make it all fit together. I assume that means, like, there was, like, death in the house or disease or something. Like, don't go in there. Yeah, the bugs. Frank, I don't know what to do. I didn't notice that before. I knew that something had changed, clearly, but... interesting. There was at least one other gate. I'm gonna go double check that I utilized those. This one. Okay, it's not that direction. Odd. Interesting mechanic. Gotta love it. Alright. Hmm.
Senua! Come to me! Where are you?
I'm here! I'm right here!
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Find him. You have to find him.
There was a Northman called Grettir. Big, red-haired, immensely strong. But he was afraid of the dark. It happened one night that an undead creature came to his house to drag him outside into darkness and kill him. He resisted with every ounce of his strength. He clung to the doorframe, but it gave way, and they spilled out of the house, and the monster fell back, and the moon shone down on its ghastly face. Grettir, terrified, cuts off its head, but is cursed forever. From that moment on, wherever he was, he would see those hideous eyes staring back at him. Sometimes we allow our own fear to haunt us to our grave.
Interesting. Maybe I wasn't supposed to run into it. So bad. I didn't realize it was going to come through the wall. I was waiting for it to, like, pick a direction so I could run the other way. That scared me. Okay, so I need to go get those other two runes again. Okay. So,
there it is. It's close.
Run now!
Run! It's not safe here. Run!
Senua!
You don't run. You saw it. You came through the wrong door.
Go.
Where's the door? We have to find a way out.
Find the gate.
Get out. Run.
Look at you.
Don't let us see you. It's coming. Move away. You're lost again.
I get, like,
the
Dead by Daylight type feeling right now. Oh no, it got me again. Darn. I'm not gonna go that way actually right now because last time I did that it got me. Oh, frick. No, why would you do that? I didn't tell you to do that. I did not tell you to do that. It'd be super cool if, you know, you do what I told you to do. That'd be pretty sweet. Time to be directionally challenged. There we go. Was that the end of the trial?
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague.
say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. That doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
All right, there's
Killing
another trial down.
Be too easy. They're taking your memories to torture you. They're taking you from inside. You're disappearing. Oops. One memory.
Okay, we're gonna stop that. All right, I'm gonna cut this one here. So thanks so much for watching. Stick around for the next part. And I think there should be maybe one more trial to go before, hopefully, we get the sword. So yeah, I'm excited. This game is so, so good. All right, so I'll see you in the next video. So take care.